I feel like I don't even know. It makes me feel like not a man. Oops. I don't want to give her free shit. Perfect.
Thanks.
No, thank you, Bugabaloo. Speech.
Feeling thirsty?
No, I'm not, but you shall be taken down.
I was planning on sitting this one out.
Powder gangers.
But for some reason, I can't help but like you. I'm with you.
I know.
Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
Because you expect shit just to give this shit up for free? Yep. You right. You right. Either way, I'd probably just kill him if I had to. Oh, level up. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I'm gonna put my lockpick up a little bit. That up. Actually, let me do this real quick. I'm gonna put these at least 10. I don't like how low they are. It doesn't make me feel right. Put my lockpick up. One thing I want to see real quick. Oh, and shining armor beams. Okay, I want to see when I get bloody mess, because that is going to be such a fun perk to have in this playthrough. Oh, and you'll do 5% extra damage. Okay, so right now I'm going to get intense training, and I'm going to go ahead and put my luck up. I feel like that's pretty helpful. Get those crits a little bit more often. Definitely helps out, especially with this whole melee and shit. Sorry about that ruckus, that noise.
Now,
you heard.
You looking to buy
some
supplies?
Let me adjust in my seat. Need supplies to fight
now,
powder gangers.
Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the powder gangers. That's
well,
a 1,000 cap investment you're talking about.
Oh shit, I forgot to do the barter. Take the salesman weekly.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Why, yes, indeed, I am not. I'm
this
actually
again,
getting supplies
like I
for
said,
free.
I'm against taking on the powder gangers. My supplies aren't cheap, you know.
Let them take over the town, then. I'm sure your business will be much better off.
You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. Sure hope it's worth
he
it.
He seems so happy to do it
and,
now.
And I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business first. You understand.
Oh, yeah. Better watch your back, bitch. Okay, I'm not gonna get easy peed on it because I'm not using any explosives. But I will get Doc Mitchell to give me some extra, some extra stim packs. Excuse me. Oh shit! I forgot this was even on here. So I will take those stim packs gladly. That's a good idea. Let's take a seat and talk this over.
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come see me again so soon. What can I do for you?
This town's gonna be attacked by bandits. Anything you can
seems
do to help?
Like wherever
bandits,
I
like
go, it's always the
lands.
Same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare.
Good shit, Doc. I think he'd have a door in his bedroom. I kinda think he wouldn't have a king or queen size bed though. For, you know, being one person. I forgot to raid this place. What is wrong with me? It's all about the whiskey. Intercept whiskey, necking it till I'm dizzy. Oh my god, I forgot I don't have fucking. That's embarrassing, honestly. I always have lockpick. My normal skills I tag off the bat is lockpick, science, and speech. And it's so weird not having that up. I don't even have it enough to pick it. Like, that's pretty sad, I feel like. Like, I feel ashamed right now. Good thing I got this. All that for shit.
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us?
Yes, sir.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do.
Nope. Let's do it.
All right, I'm ready.
And Sunny Smiles comes in to tell us that
time to look
here,
alive.
Right as I say
the powder gangers are here to play.
Let's go.
I'll be set up near the
and
store.
I feel like I feel like I gotta
let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that
and
far.
That's all I know about the song. Good thing I got some throwing spears. See that dude over there? See that powder ganger? Watch it. Watch it. I don't know how bad the drop is, honestly. I'm gonna hit him. It must be. Wow, I don't understand how the drop works. Oh, shit. Okay, whatever. I remember I tried doing I actually tried recording this a couple other times, and I kept having issues. I actually was able to deck. Oh my god, what the fuck? I was actually able to deck them a couple times. Oh, shit. No, Cheyenne, I'm not. I just got Shan killed.
I owe you a huge favor for this.
Oh, I'm such an asshole.
These are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but
I know just got Cheyenne killed from that.
I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp.
I'm not okay with this. Oops. That's the only time I'm gonna do that though, because I like dogs too much to be. I can't live with myself at that point. See, she's fine, guys. Nothing ever happened to her. You guys are seeing things.
I'm glad that business is over. I like it when Good Springs is nice and quiet.
You're right. Yeah, whatever. Never mind. Goodbye. Gonna go. What the fuck is this? I'm not sure why it's doing this at all. I'm gonna repair pool cube. Okay, whatever, dude. Logic. I don't care. Guess I'll go talk to Sunny Smiles real quick. Where the fuck is everyone? I saw Cheyenne go in here. I'll hold it up and. Okay.
That'll teach the powder gangs to avoid Good Springs in the future.
Yep. Need to go to Prim.
Sure can.
Suggest a route.
Take the road southeast out of town till it hits the freeway. Prim is the town with the roller coaster.
I mean, I already know. God damn it. Hey, bud. My dog. My dude.
They're straight south. Can't miss it. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear. But I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily.
My knife.
You never know who you'll run into. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be to stick to the highway when you can.
I'm pretty sure there's... I know for sure there's special... There's definitely special things, like special moves you can learn throughout the game. In regards to... I'm gonna fix this real quick. There's special abilities you can learn. To like melee and unarmed, so I know that. So I'm gonna do whatever I can to learn all of those.
Feeling thirsty?
Fixed your radio.
Yeah, I heard it turn right back on after you got done tinkering with it. Here's some caps for the work.
Tinkering.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna go. I don't have anyone to sell anything to. They already took all their money. Okay, I don't know why it's doing that, to be honest. I don't know why my Pip-Boy's. Hold on, real quick. I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna reload this. See if it'll stop that weird Pip-Boy glow. There we go. Yeah, that was weird. I didn't like that. Oh, I forgot to loot all these guys. Shit. Okay, off to Prim I go. Okay, so let's see here. I'm actually gonna put this on, so when I come up to the Powder Gangers, they don't go right for me. And I can try, getting them by surprise. Oh, I forgot what I was gonna do. The main thing I wanted to do was hotkey this down there. Put the shovel right there. Oh, I'll put the pool cue there. That does more damage. 360. Here I come phase. I like binoculars in this game. They don't do much. They really don't. I hope that they bring the binoculars back in Fallout 4. I hope they make it a lot better, though. Because, like, I don't like how you aim in with this and then, like, stuff. Like, I feel like I wish that when you aimed in on something, it rendered. Oh, here's a Wild Wasteland trait thing right here. The old Indiana Jones reference. Good funny shit. Okay, I guess I can't repair my Desperado hat with my Suave gambling hat. Over here should be... Or did I... Barton Thorne, I think his name is. Did I pass him already? No, he's up here. I'm gonna go fuck him up real quick. I don't even want to waste my time talking to him, because... He's just a piece of scum. I just gotta find him. It says I'm detected by him. Oh, there he is. I feel like he looks different every time.
Hey.
Oh, I'm dying. Yeah, I've had enough. Oh my god, look at how much blood's on that. I actually forgot I was gonna get a blood texture mod before I start doing this, just to make it seem a little bit cooler. I'll do that in a little bit though. Actually a bit afraid to, because I don't want any crashing of any sorts. This is neat. This is a fun spot to be at, just because you can. Ready for this? Oh, wait. Ready for this? Okay. Not even... Oh my god. I don't know how they work in this game, to be honest. I've hit someone from so far away with one of these before. Going Gene Diving Sky... Diving School or whatever real quick. Gene skydiving. There we go. Key should be right here. First bottle cap star. Take everything you own. And, yep. You better stay away, son. I'll have you know I have a license to kill. At least we've taken this. They're too easy to kill. Even Barton Thorne was harder. I was already vilified by him. I don't understand that. And now you don't have a head. That's what you get when you fuck with me. You know, I was doing a douchebag playthrough of my Fallout 3. I think I'm gonna discontinue that one. I just wasn't feeling it, honestly. Okay, my dog is bugging me right now. What do you want? Okay, hold on. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go let her out and him out. Okay, I am back. I am back on this. Sorry about that. Let's get back into it, though. Oh my god, I forgot about those. Okay, that was so weird. You just fucked up one of your teammates, guys. You fucked up. Aha, you're dead. Now I take everything they own. Don't understand why I'm losing karma for this, but that's fine. I don't need to read that. I pretty much know what it says already. It talks about the other camps around the area. And that's goddammit. Yep, that's pretty close to take some of those just to get some weight off me. What the fuck? It made a metal noise. Did you guys hear that? That was weird as fuck. It made a metal noise when I jumped on it. Wow, that thing is really going. I made one too. What the fuck? Weird. Very weird. I mean, no harm. Just let you guys duke it out over there. I'm gonna wanna keep track of my general here. I wanna see stuff like people killed and dismembered limbs and stuff. So this is kind of where I get buddy-buddy with the NCR, I think. Well, actually, no. Not right here. Oh, I have the Powder Ganger shit on still. Fuck. Okay. Alright, that's fine. I'll just go ahead and walk away to where they don't see me, and I'll come back, and everything will be dandy. Everything will be a-okay. Kind of thought going behind there would do it. Now, I don't want to, but I will slaughter every single NCR trooper over there. Because in the end, when I get to the strip, none of it matters what I've done to the NCR. How long am I going to be cautioned for? I can even wait. I can go ahead and wait 2 hours. Okay, there we go. Yep, there we go. Now we're good friends. Ha. You're dead. You're so dead, bud.
Got business here?
Yep. You're dead. You fucked up. You done goof. Mess with the wrong man. Bitch. Okay. Now that's over. I figured that would happen. 16 pounds over. Nothing too much. So close. I swear there was something else that said repair here. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now, as I was saying, I'm gonna start buddying up with NCR a little bit here. I'm not gonna go around riding their dicks or anything, but I'm gonna try being at least acquaintances with them. Minus that other NCR trooper that fucked with the wrong person. I'll go talk to Lieutenant Hayes real quick and then I'll go jump in there. go around, prim for a little bit, and then that'll be that.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company.
What's your business? Your business.
As you can
mine.
Probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing.
Because you suck? Yep, go on.
The mission isn't a problem.
For fuck's sake, it's not even plugged.
The problem is the supplies. Convicts are
if
better
supplies
armed
is
and
a
organized
problem,
than our
then
intel
mission
initially
is a problem,
suggested.
Now the mission is
I'm trying
a
to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow.
Tell me, do you have any information
not much.
On convicts? No, you do not. Whatever. Peace. Eat. I like this. I like the sky. Boom. Can't blow me up. Should be about 2 enemy tangos posted up over here. I'll take that. This is where I meet Eddie at. And, I'm not even close to having enough science or repair to help him. But maybe if I can find, I need scrap metal, electronics, and sensor modules to fix him up. Okay, nothing in there. Gonna go check out Sheriff Beagle's place. I think it was Sheriff Beagle. You can hear him die when you get in here. That's kind of ridiculous. Take that. Okay, so right here, you can tell one of my other mods I have, and that is definitely a better female body mod, and yes, I do not have them nude, because I did before, and I thought it'd be weird to have them nude on a video, so I decided to be a little decent, be a gentleman, and put some clothes on them. You can thank me later. Zero Dark 30. Oh shit. I don't even know how to attack this, honestly. It's guy's gonna turn around right when I get to him, I bet. Called it. Bitch. Okay. Put the explosives away. That is not a fair fight. Where are you? Oh shit. Okay, this guy's actually putting up a good fight. So I'm gonna put bats on him. Oh, I hate being over-encumbered. I'm one away, are you kidding me right now? Okay. I'll go ahead and drink some stuff. Eat some stuff. Perfect. You look like a little bitch hiding.
Help!
Dude, this is not easy to kill you when you're running.
Help!
No, you don't. You're not going anywhere. You're staying right the fuck there. Okay, I'm gonna go in there, take a few things, then I will, actually I have one more thing I want to do before I go into Vicky and Vance. Pretty sure there's really nothing in here I need. Okay, maybe a little bit. Maybe I need a couple things from here. Easy Pete didn't do shit, I heard that. Good Springs protect themselves because of me. Me only. Okay, perfect. Oh, that's a level up. That's... no? Fuck. Oh, there we go. Okay. That lockpick up to 25. Guess I'll put some speech up too. Okay, show you guys this little hidden set of binoculars you can get if you don't have that starting stuff like the tribal pack and the courier caravan pack. Let's go right up here, right behind here, and look at this shit. Look at all this free stuff. Pretty nice, I know. Of course, I'm gonna be... perfect. Okay. And Vicky and Vance, I go.